Hi there, my name is Daniel, and I'm the writer and director of a new movie for IMAX and giant screens. It's called Superpower Dogs, and it's about dogs with extraordinary abilities who save lives and make our world a better place. This is going to be a 3D movie for the world's largest screens in museums and science centers, and it's going to play to millions of school kids and families for years to come. We are going to take you around the world to meet some of the most accomplished working dogs with superpowers that you might not even believe. Dogs who can long line from helicopter to find people buried in an avalanche. Water rescue dogs who save hundreds of people from drowning every year. And tracking dogs in Africa who protect endangered species by bringing poachers to justice. Two of the stars of this movie are Fire Captain Kat Labrada and her new puppy, Halo, who is in training right now to become an urban search and rescue dog.
This is my passion. This is what I have been doing for over 16 years, and I love to do it. Even to this day, watching the dogs work and making finds, even in training, makes the hair on my arm stand up.
We want to follow Kat and Halo over the next 18 months as they discover whether Halo has what it takes to join one of the world's most elite search and rescue teams to save lives in a disaster. Halo has big shoes to fill. The dogs who came before her were deployed to 9/11, Hurricane Katrina, and the earthquake in Haiti, one of the most successful canine search and rescue missions in history.
Florida Task Force One saved 11 people that would not be here today. Those are moms, dads, children that get to grow up and become something and have families of their own. I mean, without those dogs, I don't think they would have been found.
One of the things I've learned while researching this film is how incredibly hard these handlers and dogs train for the unthinkable, for disasters. And yet most of the handlers are volunteers. They're underfunded and undervalued. And I believe this movie can change that by showing just how much the working dog community does for us. It's going to take us time to film the heart of our story, Halo's journey. And she's growing up fast. That's why we're coming to you on Indiegogo. We're hoping that your support will allow us to follow her as she trains to become an urban search and rescue dog. It will also convince sponsors and the people who fund these movies that there's enormous love out there for working dogs.
We need these dogs out there. We need the funding to have these dogs in every community.
We are going to donate 20% of all the revenues from this film and from this very campaign to groups who train working dogs. Groups like the Search Dog Foundation, the Canadian Avalanche Rescue Dog Association, the Working Dog Center, and others you'll find on our campaign page.
There's nothing more precise than these animals. There's no other technology out there that can come close to what they can do.
So join us. Please support our Indiegogo campaign and help us make a movie that celebrates working dogs and their human partners as the true superheroes they are.